Hey guys, my name is Yanga, and I'm one half of the team makers. And this is our prototype for our project. It's called the Sense Station. And basically what the Sense Station does is it tracks sanitary behavior of individuals or a group of people to monitor if they actually do follow the COVID-19 safety protocols, which is social distancing, and whether they're wearing a mask. And obviously it's an automated soap dispenser, hand sanitizer. So basically how it operates is we get the information from the sensor onto the Wazi cloud, and from there we get insight in the form of a basic graph which counts the number of people, and it's based on a timestamp. At a certain time, such and such a number of people sanitize their hands, and the camera part of it is it does facial recognition of maybe, in our case here at the Makerspace, an organization of a group of people. We put up our names into the program and our faces so that we train it to recognize our faces when we've got the mask and when we don't have masks on. And then with that data, with our web app, we can actually track whether, if let's say my name was Lou, whether I wore a mask today or whether I came to work feeling woozy or anything like that. But to cut a long story short, we'll do a quick demonstration which will explain better than I can tell you.